More than 700 people converged on the State House for a rally supporting the Indiana Innovation Alliance. Lawmakers were listening and responding. The partnership between Purdue and Indiana universities will focus on increased life and bioscience research that will create jobs and grow the state's economy.
Now is the time to retool, reinvest, and re-energize. Now is the time to combine our two great universities' assets. Now is the time to create new opportunities for research, for development, for startups, for innovation.
Through the Indiana Innovation Alliance, we will be able to leverage our collective strengths in basic and clinical science and engineering to compete with the very top tier of health and life science centers. By sharing expensive technology, we will become more efficient and effective partners in the state's thriving life and health science industry.
The alliance is asking the state for $35 million each of the next 2 years. Lafayette area State Representative Sheila Klinker capped the rally with an important update. The House Ways and Means Committee approved the budget proposal.
That's only the first step, folks. We need your help. Those dollars are in the package, in the budget, and some of us see that as a real stimulus to not only helping Indiana, but certainly helping the universities, all of the universities in the state of Indiana.
The proposal moves to the full House of Representatives for consideration there. Bloomington area Senator Vi Simpson encouraged attendees to make their case for the alliance investment personally with elected officials.
With the stimulus package from the federal government, with everybody in this building talking about putting people to work, talking about creating an economic environment that creates jobs for the future, it's time for the legislators to be your partner in that endeavor. And so if you don't ask, they won't give.
The $70 million state investment will help the alliance gain larger federal research grants by using state money for matching funds. $10 million would be used to increase access to health care by expanding Purdue's health care technical assistance program and IU's capacity to educate physicians. West Lafayette area State Representative Randy Truitt is in full support of the alliance. Truitt's father partnered with a physician nearly 30 years ago to create a biomedical research firm at Purdue Research Park that has delivered biomedical innovations to health care providers nationwide.
In the future, the Indiana Innovation Alliance we'll be able to grow our bioscience, improve public health, and increase our medical school enrollment. Today, I applaud this alliance and its impact on future generations.
Indiana already ranks in the top 10 states for growing jobs in pharmaceutical, orthopedic, and healthcare sectors. The alliance is designed to build on that strength by helping Indiana get a larger share of the rapidly growing $14 billion market for life sciences research and development. At the Indiana State House, I'm Jim Shank.